Dozens joined the head of a local college for a brisk fall run. The run with the Chancellor 5K took students and parents around the UW-La Crosse campus on a run with Chancellor Joe Gow. Gow says he enjoys trying to keep up with his students and even takes the opportunity to teach people about the university as they run. He says that combination of learning and fitness embodies the values of UWL.
On the seal of the university, there's mind and body. And so that's what this is really all about, you know, the whole person. So I'm really proud to lead that. It's something that's very special for this campus.
Gow started the tradition on his inauguration day as chancellor in 2007, and he has been hosting the event during Parents Weekend since then.